Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi Ravindra. I'm dermatologist and cosmetologist. My clinic, Meenakshi Cosmo Derma Care, is at Arkere Micro Layout, Bannergatta Road. I also consult at BGS Global Hospital, Uttaralli Road, Kengeri. To diagnose hyperhidrosis, that is hyperhidrosis, hydrosis means sweating. Hyperhidrosis, excessive sweating, means most commonly areas like underarms, palms and soles. These the people will experience excess sweating in the underarms, and they, while doing handshake, they'll be having sweaty palms, as well as the feet will be sweaty, that is sweaty feet. While walking all the bare feet, they'll be complaining of sweaty feet. So these three areas where there is a more than normal sweating is diagnosed as hyperhidrosis. So to diagnose with these people will be having a little bit emotional disturbance. They will be feeling emotionally low, low confidence, self-esteem will be low, and they feel to hesitate to mix with the people. The social life will be hampered. So in these cases, counseling is a must to diagnose the hyperhidrosis and to treat them accordingly.